Hi everyone, how are you, Shweta?
I'm good, ma'am. How are you, ma'am? I hope you all are fine.
Yes, we hope that everybody is great. So what I'll do is, before you start, I will just tell them why are we doing this? Why are we having this video? So let me do some screen sharing to make them understand better. Okay. Question from Sonali ji. She is a celebrity stylist. और ये जो सेशन था उसमें उन्होंने स्टाइलिंग के बारे में बताया, व्यूअर्स को, स्टूडेंट्स को, सबको बताया, और तभी उन्होंने एक अनाउंस किया कॉन्टेस्ट. सो व्हाट अबाउट दिस कॉन्टेस्ट, आई विल जस्ट शो यू. इसमें इन्होंने बोला है कि जो भी पार्टिसिपेट करेगा उनको रीवर्क करना है एक आउटफिट इन मोर देन वन वे. ओके, तो ये पार्टिसिपेंट है श्वेता जी और उन्होंने रीवर्क किया है, उसके बारे में वो अभी थोड़ी देर में हमें डिटेल्स देंगे. जिन्होंने चैनल सब्सक्राइब किया है आपका दिल से धन्यवाद, और जिन्होंने नहीं किया है सब्सक्राइब, प्लीज 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 सब्सक्राइब करें. क्यों? क्योंकि इसमें आपको ऐसे बहुत सारे इंफॉर्मेटिव चीजें देखने मिलेंगी, और प्लीज बेल बटन प्रेस करें तो आपको आगे के नोटिफिकेशन भी मिलेंगे. अभी ये जो सेशन हो रहा है, ये जो हम बोल रहे हैं, व्हाई आर वी डूइंग ऑल दिस, सो इसके बारे में सोनाली जी ने एक मैसेज दिया है कि एक तो वो भी देखेंगे, हमारे व्यूअर्स भी देखेंगे और स्टूडेंट्स भी देखेंगे. तो स्टूडेंट्स या जिन्होंने पार्टिसिपेट नहीं किया है उनको एक आइडिया आएगी कि व्हाई इज दिस हैपनिंग, एंड यू नो सो देयर वाज अ कॉन्टेस्ट एंड दे कैन इवन सी दिस सेशन. इसका एक लिंक मैं डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दे दूंगी, तो ये कॉन्टेस्ट की डिटेल्स पता चलेंगी और कैसे पार्टिसिपेंट्स ने काम किया है वो भी पता चलेगा. सो श्वेता जी और ऐसे बहुत सारे पार्टिसिपेंट्स ने एग्री किया है कि दो काम हो रहे हैं, एक तो वो भी पार्ट ले रहे हैं और दूसरा जो स्टूडेंट्स हैं उनको भी एक आइडिया आ जाएगी. सो थैंक्स अ लॉट ऑल द पार्टिसिपेंट्स. सो दिस वॉज अ वेरी गुड आइडिया ऑफ सोनाली मैम. दूसरा उन्होंने ये बोला कि I want to see their skills, how they talk about their style, check their confidence level and the power to express their style. So, उनको ये सब उनका check करना है. तो सिर्फ pictures देख के इतना सब नहीं पता चलता, उसके लिए ये video हो रहा है. I hope everybody has understood why are we having this video. Okay, so I will stop the screen sharing and Shweta will continue. Yes, Shweta, you can continue.
Thank you, ma'am. And hello, ma'am. How are you? I hope you all are fine. And hello to everyone, to all the viewers who all are watching this. So, my name is Shweta Sakhla, and today I'll be sharing that how I have stylized my navy blue shirt to be useful in more than one ways. So, yeah, let's begin. I'll just screen share. Give me a minute.
Yeah. So, हमारे पार्टिसिपेंट स्क्रीन शेयर कर रहे हैं, सो विल जस्ट वेट फॉर अ मिनट. इफ एनीबॉडी हैज एनी कमेंट्स प्लीज कमेंट इन एनी ऑफ द वीडियोस.
दिस इज माय फर्स्ट लुक वेयर आई हैव रैप्ड द शर्ट अराउंड द वेस्ट एंड टक्ड इनसाइड बोथ द स्लीव्स व्हिच गिव्स अ क्रिस क्रॉस इफेक्ट ऑन द फ्रंट एंड आल्सो हेल्प्स टू प्रोवाइड अ प्रॉपर फिट एट द बैक. एंड आई विल ज़ूम अ लिटिल बिट एंड as you all can see that I have buttoned the shirt neither on the middle, not exactly in the side.
Yeah.
So this is placed in the, yes. So this is placed in the mid-thigh portion. So the main purpose of this is to give a fitted pencil skirt look. So this is it. And I have paired this with, I'll zoom out this. So I have paired this with a black top with a pastel pink bralette and with minimum accessories. So the accessories mainly include here are matte silvery clutch, high heels and few jewelries. So lastly, about this overall look, this is more suitable for like a club or maybe a party. And so I've written here as elegant club look. And you know, I can actually wear this outfit and go and rock on a club, right?
Yes, you can.
Thank you, ma'am. So, talking about my second look. So, in this look, I have returned here classy and vibrant. So, the reason here is because, so basically, I can say that there are two reasons. The first one is bright color. So, vibrant itself means to be, you know, lively, energetic, and again, I'm used here a bright color, which is hot pink shade. So in this, what I have exactly done is, what we can say, I've actually used, I've normally tucked in my shirt in a normal casual way and used this shirt with a little bit of jewelry, a high bun, and added this skirt to wrap around my upper body, and added a belt which actually holds this skirt, and with minimum jewelry again, and I wore Crocs and a simple anklet at the bottom.
Yes.
So that's it about this look. Talking about my third look.
This is cozy.
Yeah, this is cozy date look. So cozy is basically being casual and, you know, cute and sweet. So I've written this as cozy date look, as it, you know, totally, I can actually say that justify the characteristics of a date look, which actually includes like, you should feel fresh, to be comfortable. It should be like easy to approach. You can loosen your hair. And in fact, with casual and comfortable, I remembered that sneakers are like the best thing for casual and comfortable. So I've added white sneakers, and there is a sling just for fun purpose. And so in this look, I've actually converted my blue shirt with one-sided shoulder top, and I've paired this with my floral one-printed one piece. So and the tagline I have given, as you all can see, I've already said that it, you know, actually satisfies all the characteristics of the date look. And there is a fun fact in this, that, you know, blue color is actually considered to be one of the color to be, you know, wore in a date look. And as you all can see that I have added a blue shade, which is a monochrome one. And, you know, after wearing this outfit, I'm totally ready to go on a date. Yeah. So my next so my next look is office look. So as you all can see in this look, I've used the shirt in the way for which it is, you know, very much popular. That is, in fact, formals, right? So in formals, I've used the blue shirt with the blue trousers, and also I've added blazer and also without blazer. So the blazer thing is totally optional. And I've written here as minimalistic office look, because in office, the main focus is on work. So I've done minimal makeup with minimal jewelry. So there are only stud earrings, and you can see that there is Oxford shoes at the downside. And I have tied a low bun, so to avoid hair distraction and this stuff. Yeah, so that's about this look. And So this is like a playful outdoorsy look. So here I have used, you know, I've actually transformed this shirt into a cute sweetheart neckline top, which is done by knotting both the sleeves on the back of the neck. So I've matched this with my red skirt, which is, you know, totally playful. And that's why I've written here as playful. So in the accessories part, I have used neck piece, hoop earrings. There is a wallet, which is, you know, ekdam subtle black and white. And then there is, that's what I've said. And then there is kitten heels, which are like not too high heels, which are around 1 or 2 inches high. That's it. Yeah. And here the look name I've written as playful outdoorsy look, because this look is something which you can wear on any of the outdoor location. Maybe can be a trip or a vacation, you know, maybe for a long walk or a long drive. And, you know, so this is like one outfit with multiple destinations to visit, right?
Yeah.
So this is my last look. So in this look, you know, this look is actually, you know, directly or indirectly
Indian.
Yeah, so this is you know, related to our country Bharat, right? So actually that purpose only, and also I like this look, like one of my favorites. So I've done a traditional look, and again I have used the blue shirt, and in this time I've actually tucked in with the pastel yellow ghagra, which is also called as lehenga, and with pink odhni. So in jewelries I've added jewelries I've added earrings, neck pieces, and a beautiful round ring, as you all can see. And there is a Sportla handbag, and this overall gives a, you know, customary traditional look. So that's about this look. So these were all my 6 looks, and So lastly, I have all clubbed these
all together.
Yeah, images together to show you all that with one simple shirt, you can actually create, you know, totally different looks, which can be, you know, worn under totally various occasions and events. So, you know, one can actually hardly find out that you have used this one same shirt. And this is kind of an advantage, right? And this can actually be one of our secrets, that this is actually one shirt which I have used here. So this can be our little secret, right? And so this was all about my explanation. And I hope you must have understood that I have actually repurposed and reused this shirt. And I hope who all are seeing this video can understand. And, you know, just like I have repurposed and reused my closet, you can do your same thing in your wardrobe. And if we do this, and you know, we all can come together and, you know, get one step closer to sustainability. So that's it. And I want to actually thank you, Geeta ma'am and Sonali ma'am, for, you know, providing such opportunity.
Thank you for watching. Bye. Take care.
Bye bye. Take care. Stay safe, you know, and take all the preventive measures which are actually required in this pandemic situation. Bye-bye.
Awesome. Very nice styling. All the best. Yours or students ne celebrity stylist Sonali ji ka session jo live tha hamare yahan par wo miss ho gaya ho aapka, aapne nahi dekha ho. To is video mein description mein maine uska link diya hai. Aap wo dekh sakte ho. Thank you for watching. Aapka pyar aise hi banaye rakhein aur hamare saath jude rahein. Bye. Take care.